This is a quick video on a WD live network hard drive that is, when turning on, stays blue and then eventually turns red. And this is the MyBook Live. This one actually has damaged heads. Heads have crashed and making grinding noises on the platters, unfortunately. Data in this case was not going to be recovered. But here is a video on how to shackle or disassemble and take the hard drive out if you need to. And that's all for this video.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.